Butler, the last three games, has only averaged 20 points and shot 43% from the floor, so that's a good sign. Tatum takes it in and scoops it home.
That's the switch I've been talking about.
Off the bench quickly and heard from, and Tatum the other way. Over Caleb Martin, long shot, good. Approaching two to play here in the first. It's Tatum. Outside, Smart uncorks a three, his second of the first quarter.
Wow. Celtics might have to go box and one on Caleb Martin.
Rebound offensively, Tatum kicks it out right, three. Butler is on Tatum. Tatum. Boy, is he playing well. Now 15 points, and he's 3 of 6.
That's just a skilled offensive player right there.
And he can keep Jimmy Butler from getting shots over the top.
White. And Tatum with a fadeaway. Oh, everything he wants to do is going in right now.
At the top, we said, my alpha versus your alpha, Jayson Tatum right now, putting on a show.
Hands off to Robinson, sheds White, a floater on the fly, will not go, and a Horford rebound. Ooh. Tatum, Sebring is way inside for two.
And that's the difference in the game right now. They're guarding each other, though there's a lot of switching. But he's gone right at Jimmy Butler.
Tatum has scored the last 10. Got a hand on that shot right there. Out of bounds it goes.
And look at over top here. On the backside. Mm. Tatum with the block.
No breathing space, huh? Out it goes to Smart. Kicks it out. Tatum splits the defense. Hooks it up. Tatum right there, and stolen again, a turnover for Miami. Here comes White, that by three, out to Tatum, goes by Adebayo and takes it home. Timeout Miami.
Jimmy Butler's going to play like this, the Heat can't win this game.
Here comes Tatum on a floater, got it to go. Tatum has been spectacular. Tatum met by Strus. In the corner, Smart fakes, fires, finds it.
Because of his ability to shoot the basketball. Well, they needed that.
Inside Tatum, and he had room to do it.
And that far off of Duncan Robinson, and then just a great back cut on Buck.